How to fix timer underscore or underscore DPC underscore invalid blue screen on Windows 10. Here are some tips that would help you fix timer underscore or underscore DPC underscore invalid blue screen on Windows 10. 1. Update your device drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Run memory diagnostics test. 3. Repair bad disk sectors. Backup your personal data, then restore your system to a prior good point.